equation of the curve is given by y is equal 1 over 3 x cubed, like that. Determine the value of y when x is 3. Sasa hapa kitu nafanya ni kusubstitute. Mahali kwa hii equation unaona x unaweka 3. So you substitute 3 everywhere in this equation where you see there is a value of x, you put 3 instead of the x. So y is equal to 1 over 3, instead of x, you put 3 raised to power 3 minus 4 into 3 plus 5. This is the same as 1 over 3 times 27 minus 12 plus 5. And plus your cut, this is 9 minus 12 plus 5. And the answer y is equal to 2. So when x is 3, the value of y is 2. The gradient of the curve at x is equal to 3. So kutafuta the gradient of the curve, una differentiate mara moja. So we have our y as is equal to 1 over 3 x cubed minus 4x plus 5. So gradient of a function, this is a function, the gradient ni kudifferentiate once, nasema dy over dx is equal to, you differentiate. How do you differentiate? Ex equals to power 3. E the power of x inarudi pande hii. So tunasema 3 times hii yenye ilikuwa hapa ni 1 over 3. And then x. X ilikuwa 3. Unapunguza x by 1. So itakuwa x minus 1, itabaki x 2. So itabaki square. Minus x hii iko raised to power 1. So 1 ikuja pande itakuwa 1 times 4. Times negative 4. Itakuwa negative 4. So negative 4. X raised to power 1 minus 1 itabaki 0. So x raised to power 0 is 1. So itakuwa imeisha. So our gradient function dy over dx is equal to now this one and this one goes x square minus 4. And now we have differentiated. E ndio inaitwa the gradient function. So can be what after the gradient when you are given an equation you're going to differentiate once. Now tunataka kupata the gradient when x is equal 3. Inamaanisha mahali x iko kwa hii gradient weka 3. So x square minus 4 meaning this is 3 raised to power 3 minus 4 and this is 9 minus 4 and the answer is 5. So the gradient is 5 when x is equal to 3. Turning point. The turning points of the curve and their nature. So we will talk determine the turning points and the curve of the nature. So the other name you will find that it means the same with the turning point is stationary points. So ukisikia mahali unaulizwa tafuta find the stationary points ni kama kukuambia find the turning points. The turning point of a curve or the stationary point of a curve occurs when the gradient function is zero. Umesikia venye nimesema? The turning point of a point of a curve, the stationary point of a curve occurs when the gradient function dy over dx is equal to zero. So dy over dx is equal to 0, that's where we get the turning points. Naelewana? Sasa tushapata dy over dx ni ku differentiate this our function y na tushapata the gradient is x square minus 4. So dy over dx is equal to x square minus 4. So now we equate it to 0. So x square minus 4, the answer is 0. So x square is equal to 2 pereke 4 pande. So utakuwa na 4. Tunataka the value of x. We find the square root both sides. So tukitafuta hapa x inaenda kuwa either positive or negative 2. X is positive or negative 2. Unajua ni kwa nini tunasema x is negative or positive 2? Kwa sababu negative 2 squares ni 4. Positive 2 squares ni 4. Kwa hivyo majibu ni mawili. Now the value is this. So here now to put the turning point, ama the stationary point, so our value of x is equal to negative 2 or 2. So now we substitute to get the turning points. Tuna substitute e value ya x kwa our original equation. Hapa, e equation yetu. Tuki substitute hapa x, tunapata the value of y. So the turning point will be that coordinate we are going to obtain. So tunafanya hivi. 1, y is equal 1 over 3. X is to power 3 minus 4 x plus what? Plus 5. Substitute. Now, when x is equal negative 2, what will be the value of y? Y will be 1 over 3 negative 2 raised to power 3 minus 4 times negative 2 plus 5. You substitute. So y here will be equal to, when x is equal negative 2, the value of y is going to be 10 1 over 3. So now the turning point will be, we write it in the value of xy. So the turning point, the first turning point will be equal negative 2, comma 10 1 over 3. So this is the turning point when x is equal to what? To negative 2. And then you write that when x is equal to positive 2, what will be the turning point? So y is equal to a third x cube minus 4x plus 5. Now substitute where you see the value of x, you put 2. 1 over 3 x raised to power 3, 2 raised to power 3 minus 4 times 2 plus 5. So y here, we are going to obtain y as negative a third. Y is negative a third. Therefore, the turning point when x is equal to 2 will be xy. And our x is 2, y is negative a third. So these are called the turning points. And now finally, we are going to check for the nature of the nature of the curve. So we will start when, now we are checking the nature of the curve, when x is equal to negative 2. Ukitaka kucheck the nature, kitu unafanya, remember this is x is equal to negative 2, that's from our gradient function. So unaweka x our x here is negative 2. Tafuta number more, one number to the left of negative 2 and another number to the right of negative 2. A number to the left of negative 2 here is negative 1, negative 3. A number to the right of negative 2 is negative 1. And here is dy over dx. So unachukua hii value ya x, una substitute kwa the gradient function. Dy over dx. Kwa hivyo ni substitute na negative 2, the answer is going to be 0. Kwa aje, negative 2 squares ni 4. 4 minus 4, 0. Sawa? Alafu na chukua negative 1, una substitute hapa. Negative 1 square is 1. 1 minus 4 is 3. Negative 3. Fine? And then negative 3. Negative 3 square is 9. 9 minus 3, the answer is 5. Now, 5 tunapanda. Tukitumia zile diagram, the diagrams yenye ulisoma kwa differentiation, 5 tunaenda juu, positive, because it is positive, tunaenda hivi. 0 inakuwa hivi. Sawa? Negative inateremuka chini. Kwa hivyo inamaanisha this is the max, it is in maximum This one is, we call it the maximum. So it is at maximum when x is equal to negative 2. Next, now we check when x is equal to 2. Do not repeat the same thing. X, when x is 2, tafuta number moja to the right of 2, to the left of this 2. To the left itakuwa 1, to the right itakuwa 3. Hapa itakuwa dy over dx. So when x is 2, ukisubstitute kwa gradient function itakuwa 0. When it is 3 itakuwa 9 minus 3 itakuwa 5. When it is 1 square is 1 minus itakuwa negative 3. Sawa? So tunataka kuangalia teneje, is it maximum or minimum? So negative number tunateremuka chini. Sawa? Negative it is, we go down. Tukienda chini tunafika kwa 0. 0 ni flat, ni horizontal. Alafu 5, a positive number tunapanda juu. Tunapanda hivi. So when x is equal to 2, we have it minimum. You have seen that? So it is down, horizontal, 0, up. This one is the minimum. Minimum. So by so doing, utakuwa umepata max yako ngapi? 5. Max 5, kiunganisha na hiyo, utakuwa umeiva vizuri.